Then how did you make the train stop that time?
I can't remember.
You have to put loads of bombs on it.